All right, here we go. Last one. Marcello trying to double head this thing. Kyra trying to knock him into the trailer. Marcello had a good first round in junior. Can he repeat it? Kyra worked really hard to get this car ready. I've been watching the progress on Facebook. Look at that, on the brake, he's pulling up, bumping in, here comes the green. We've got Mitch's car in the Unlimited and Matt's car in the Senior. Let's see how he does against a very second gen Camaro out of last year's race. Never heard of him. Folks, you're seeing history being folks, the VIP bands are sold out. No more trackside bands. There's plenty of room in the stands. Feel free to grab a seat. Alright folks, here we go. Last pair of the first round of Unlimited. Mike Bradley in the left lane, new car for him. One bad 442 is how we know him. And I'm not going to lie to you folks, I love watching the high-powered cars, I love cars, I love everything that we do here, but this even makes me nervous, watching cars of this caliber go down the race track, which is not easy. That's the whole purpose of KOTS, to challenge tuners, to challenge the drivers, to ever do that. He's won it a couple of times. He's runner-up a few times. Definitely not one to underestimate, but the Hate Tank has been on rails. They have been working on that car very hard, and it has shown. That car just goes. You're going to see it here in just a minute. It looks like a big, giant piece of steel, but whatever they did, they figured it out. So Bruce 12 in the right lane, Hate Tank in the left lane. Folks, this is the Senior. This is what you came to see.
Yeah.
All right, folks, moving right along. Here we go. Puerto Rican Pete in the left lane. Boosted GT in the right lane. Almost had a rematch against the Ace Angler that drew out. Puerto Rican Pete has been a contender here at KOTS for a long time. Boosted GT won the very first KOTS in 2008. Listen up. If you're parked in front of the Angle Grandstands, I got a golf cart, I got a quad, I got a couple motorbikes. I need you guys to move. That's an emergency lane. It needs to be cleared all the time. Back to the racetrack. Underdog in the left lane. Steve Kelly in the right lane. And then Steve Kelly won this. Look at this. Good double pole. Who also heads up the Midwest Outlaw Radio Series. I mean, he's an Outlaw 375 recent group. And Matt Micah in the left lane, who coincidentally wasn't out of left field. Coincidentally, is on a drag radio. I don't know if anybody else is still doing it, but generally, Micah is the only senior to show up on a 275 drag radio. Pretty common. Meantime, we have entirely too many people past the line, four people per car, not 40. So what we're gonna end up doing is cutting wristbands and throwing people out. We're gonna get the security up here, and we're gonna get ready. That's how it's gonna work. Already got people, one Cabello. You cannot count out Matt Micah. That car is a beast.